going to see this problem. A plus B plus C into B plus C minus A, C plus A minus B, A plus B minus C, whole divided by 4B square C square equal to dash. Four options are given, cos 2A, 1 minus cos A, sin square A, 1 plus cos A. Four options are given. Now, how to solve this type of questions are there means, once you observe the relation between cos, sin to the sides of the triangle ABC. So, this question is related to the properties of triangle. So, properties of triangle formulas, one time you recall it. Now, what is the relation of A plus B plus C? That is meaning is 2S. A plus B plus C formula will be 2S. Now, B plus C minus A. Now, here 1A I am adding, 1A subtracting. Then, how 2 will come there means 2S minus 2A. In the same manner, here also how 2 will write there means 2S minus 2B. Here also 2S minus 2C whole divided by 4B square C square. Here side I am doing method of work. A plus B plus C equal to 2S. That formula here I am applying. Now next step, 2S into here 2 you take common, S minus A, here also 2 you take common, S minus B, here also 2 you take common, S minus C by 4 into B square C square. Now 2 2's, 4 get cancelled. In numerator what are the balance, that means 2 2's, 4 into S into S minus A, S minus B, S minus C by B square C square. This one you are getting. Now again you go with the S into S minus A, S minus B, S minus C. Any formula is there. Once you recall, delta equal to, everybody knows, root of S into S minus A, S minus B into S minus C. So in the place of S into S minus A, S minus B, S minus C, I will write 4 into delta square by B square C square. That equal to 4 into, in the place of delta, I know formula, half BC sin A. Delta equal, what is the formula? Half BC sin A. That one I am writing. Half into BC sin A whole square by B square C square. That equal to, if you expand that means 4 into 1 by 4 B square C square sin square A by B square C square. 4 4 B square C square, B square C square get cancelled. Finally get the result sin square A. So A plus B plus C, B plus C minus A, C plus A minus B into A plus B minus B whole divided by 4 B square C square value. How much you are getting there means sin square A. It is the properties of triangle concept. So according to the four options, sin square A you are getting. So third option is the correct. Now one time you recall by the formula, then you get the easiest problem. This video, if you like, please share, subscribe. Thank you.